I flew to San Francisco 4 times last month, ironically on Virgin America. A business traveler with priority boarding, forced to the naked scanner line. I objected, seeking an alternative. The guard said, "We cover up your face. Take that, or you'll get a thorough pat down." Scanned me, I wallowed in disgrace. TSA, keep your hands at bay. No, 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 pat down between my legs. USA, you have lost your way. Pornographic perverts, keep us safe. The second time in the security line at SF International Terminal, I avoided the first class queue and escaped their naked backroom view. Oh, TSA, keep your hands at bay. No, 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 pat down between my legs. USA, you have lost your way. When pornographic perverts keep us safe. Serve my pudenda for my husband, and quite uncomfortably once a year for my doctor. Now all of you wearing those repugnant light blue gloves should be ashamed, for they who sacrifice liberty for security deserve neither. With all our intelligence and innovation, you think we'd find a better way. As for me, well, I'll be flying privately with air to air whenever I can, and praying for evolution.
TSA, keep your hands at bay. No, 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 pat down between my legs. USA, you have lost your way. When pornographic perverts keep us safe. Can pornographic perverts keep us safe? From pornographic perverts keep us safe.